And now it's time for another Wellness 101. When to go to the ER and when not to. Presented by St. Luke's University Health Network. In the event of a potentially life-threatening situation, such as chest pain, shortness of breath, or traumatic injury, call 911 and tell them to take you to the nearest St. Luke's emergency room. Hey guys, Mr. Wellness here, and today we're talking about how to find the most appropriate care for your situation. Let's say you take a spill. You wind up with some bumps, a scratch or two, and a bruised ego. Or maybe you have a cold, sore throat, cough, and sniffles. Should you go to the ER? Is walk-in care more appropriate? Or should you call your doctor's office? Option 1. Primary care. For most medical issues, start with your primary care provider. Your primary care doctor treats many common issues, such as respiratory and sinus infections, colds, flu, and headaches, poison ivy, rashes and bug bites, vomiting, bumps, bruises, strains, and sprains. Most St. Luke's primary care offices have same-day and next-day appointments, as well as evening, early morning, and Saturday hours. Option 2. Walk-in care and video visits. As an alternative, St. Luke's offers walk-in care and video visits for non-life-threatening conditions when your primary care office is closed. Simply walk into one of our many Care Now locations, no appointment is necessary, or connect with a doctor via your smartphone, tablet, or computer right from the comfort of your own home. Download the St. Luke's app from the Apple Store or get it on Google Play. Most St. Luke's Care Now locations offer the same level of care as your primary doctor, but with extended hours, lab and x-ray services, and a skip the wait feature, which is a convenient way to reserve your spot in line, online. Option 3. Emergency room care. You never know where you'll be when an emergency happens. Heart attacks, strokes, and other medical emergencies come on suddenly. Chest pain and discomfort, facial drooping, arm weakness, speech difficulty, blurred or double vision are all signs of a medical emergency. St. Luke's Hospital ERs are safe and provide immediate life-saving medical care. Folks, getting the care you need when you need it is of the utmost importance. Just be sure to take a quick second to evaluate the type of care you actually need. The last thing we want to do is fill our ERs with non-emergencies. Got a sniffle or a bruise? Call your primary care doctor. Primary care closed? Pop into one of our many convenient Care Now facilities. Got a medical emergency like chest pain, facial drooping, or a broken bone? Get to your nearest St. Luke's emergency room right away. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more Wellness 101.